गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज क्लास सेक्सुअली ट्रांसमिटेड डिजीज। डेफिनेशंस, एसटीडी सेक्सुअली ट्रांसमिटेड डिजीज आर ए ग्रुप ऑफ कम्युनिकेबल डिजीज दैट आर ट्रांसमिटेड प्रेडोमिनेंटली बाय सेक्सुअल कॉन्टेक्ट एंड कॉज बाय अ वाइड रेंज ऑफ बैक्टीरिया, वायरल, प्रोटोजोवल एंड फंगल एजेंट एंड इक्टो पैरासाइट्स। नेक्स्ट है सेक्सुअल ट्रांसमिटेड डिजीज STD and STI, sexually transmitted disease and infections that are can be transferred from one person another through sexual contact. In India, the prevalence of sexually transmitted disease is quite high. Among the sexually transmitted disease, AIDS is a serious concern. STD and STDI, sexually transmitted infection or sexual disease are infections that are can be transferred from one person to another through sexual contact. Some of sexually transmitted infections are also transmitted through birth, intravenous needles or breastfeeding. Adolescents and young adults 15 to 24 are of the age of group of the greatest risk of the acquiring a sexually transmitted disease. STD can have a severe consequence if not treated, especially in women. It is important to go for STD testing whenever you suspect that you have contacted a sexually transmitted disease. Classification of STD agents: first, bacterial agent, viral agent, protozoal agent and fungal and ectoparasites. पहले लेते हैं बैक्टीरियल एजेंट्स कौन कौन से होते हैं। निसेरिया, गोनोरिया, क्लाइमेडिया, ट्रैकोमैटिस, हेमोफिलस, ड्यूकराई, माइकोप्लाज्मा, होमिनिस, यूरियोप्लाज्मा, यूरोलाइटियम, कैलीमेटोबैक्टीरियम, ग्रेनुलोमेटिस, सिगेला सबलिन, ग्राम पीस, स्ट्रोपोकोकस, बैक्टीरियल वेजिनाइटिस एसोसिएटेड ऑर्गेनिजम्स। तो ये है बैक्टीरियल एजेंट ऑफ एसटीडी विद डायग्राम्स। निजेरिया, गोनोरिया, बैक्टीरिया साइज, क्लाइमेडियल, ट्रैकोमैटिस, हिमोफेलस, ड्यूकराई, माइकोप्लाज्मा, होमिनिस, यूरियोप्लाज्मा, यूरोलाइटिकम, सिगेलास्पी, GRPP, स्ट्रेप्टोकोकस। वायरल एजेंट ऑफ STD: ह्यूमन अल्फा हर्पस वायरस, ह्यूमन बेटा हर्पस वायरस, हेपेटाइटिस बी वायरस, ह्यूमन पेपिलोमा वायरस, मोलिस्कम, कॉन्टाजियम वायरस, ह्यूमन इम्यूनो डेफिशिएंसी वायरस। हेपेटाइटिस बी वायरस विद डायग्राम्स, ह्यूमन पेपिलो वायरस, हेपेटाइटिस वायरस, ह्यूमन इम्यूनो वायरस, मोलिस्कम, कॉन्टाजियम वायरस, प्रोटोजोअल एजेंट्स। थर्ड इज इंटामोएबा, हिस्टोलाइटिका, गियार्डिया, लंबिलिया, ट्राइकोमोनास विजिनालिस। एंटामोएबा, हिस्टोलाइटिका, गियार्डिया, लंबिलिया, ट्राइकोमेटस विजिनेसिस। एंड नेक्स्ट है फंगल इन्फेक्शंस, कैंडिडा एल्बिकेंस, दैट इज साइज ऑफ डायग्राम, इक्टो पैरासाइट्स, फैथ्रियस प्यूबिस, सार्कोप्स स्केबाई। एक्सटेंट ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम वर्ल्ड एंड STD: टू इंसिडेंट्स विल नेवर बी नाउ इट नॉट ओनली ड्यू इनडेटिकोड रिपोर्टिंग बट आल्सो बिकॉज ऑफ द स्केर्वी दैट सराउंड देम, मोस्ट ऑफ देम आर नॉट इवन नोटेबल। STD इज बिकमिंग मेजर पब्लिक हेल्थ प्रोग्राम इन इंडिया। सेक्सुअली ट्रांसमिटेड डिजीज आर बिकमिंग ए मेजर प्रॉब्लम, पब्लिक हेल्थ प्रॉब्लम इन इंडिया। पहला है सिफिलिस, सरोलॉजिकल सर्वे में कंटिन्यू टू बी बेस्ट सोर्स ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन ऑन द प्रिवेंस ऑफ सिफिलिस। ड्यूरिंग 2013 अबाउट 3,570 केसेस ऑफ सिफिलिस, 8,081 मेल एंड 15,489 फीमेल्स वर रिपोर्टेड इन कंट्री विद वन डेथ फॉर। नेक्स्ट गोनोरिया, इंफॉर्मेशन ऑन द मोर्बिलिटी एंड गोनोरिया इज नोटिस सीरियसली लैकिंग एट एटमोस्ट केसेस आर नॉट रिपोर्टेड। द जनरल इंप्रेशन इट इज गोनोरिया इज मोर गोनोरिया केसेस 31,564 male and 65,616 female were reported in the country. Chancroid or soft sore of reported to be fairly widely prevalent in India. LGV, it is reported to be any lymphogranuloma venereum. It is reported to be more prevalent in the southern state of Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Maharashtra and Karnataka than in the northern states. Dono venosis granuloma incurable is endemic in Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, Karnataka and Maharashtra. A greater prevalence along the coastal areas was reported. Next, other STDs. Information of the other STDs not readily available if there is no reporting system this disease. Next, epidemiological determinants. Pehla hai agent factors. Over 20 pathogens have been found to be spread by sexual contact. A classification of these agents of the disease by them are of now is table 2. Important sexually transmitted pathogens and disease caused by them. Pehla hai Neisseria gonorrhea. Gonorrhea disease hoti hai urethritis, cervicitis, epididymitis, salpingitis, PID, neonatal conjunctivitis. Dusra trypanoma pallidum, syphilis, haemophilus leucrei, chancroid, chlamydia trachomatis, LGV, urethritis, cervicitis, proctitis, epididymitis, implant pneumonia, Ryder syndrome, PID, neonatal conjunctivitis. Next, Clamatobacterium, dono venosis, granuloma, inguinally, herpes simplex virus, genital herpes, hepatitis B virus, acute and chronic hepatitis, human papillomavirus, virus, genital and anal virus, human immunodeficiency, HIV, AIDS, meniscum contagiosum, genital meniscum contagiosum, candida albicans, vaginitis, trichomonas, vaginitis, vaginalis. So that disease of syndrome vaginitis. Next, host factor. Age is highest rate of prevalent of 20 to 24 years old, followed by 25 to 29 and 15 to 19 years age groups. Gender, morbidity and higher in men. Marital status higher among single, divorced and separated person than among married couples. Social economic status. Individuals from the lowest social economic groups have a highest morbidity rates. Demographic factors. Certain demographic factors contribute a higher prevalence rate. Prior population explosion, rural and urban migrations, increasing education opportunities for women, delayed marriage due to the aforesaid. Social factors. Prostitution, good time girl, broken homes, sexually disharmony, easy money, emotional immaturity, urbanization, international traveler, changing behavior patterns, alcoholism. Next, clinical spectrum. First, gonococcal infections. Cause inflammation of the genital tract involving urethra and men in women and rectum among homosexuals. Other sites are throat and eyes. Gonorrhea. Complication in women include PID infertility. The man is lead to epididymitis, urethral structures. The antibiotics of choice of ciprofloxacin, ceftriaxone, cefixime and ceftriaxone. Syphilis. Cause ulceration of urogenital tract, mouth and rectum. Later skin eruptions may be seen. Final stage of marked with complication VVCVS nervous systems. Congenital syphilis is an important cause of stillbirth. Penicillin, doxycycline and erythromycin are drug of choice. Female of syphilis, male syphilis, chlamydial infections. Individual may not inhibit clinical manifestations. The symptom mimic like gonorrhea. It can result of vertical transmission to the fetus. Chlamydial. The drug of choice including doxycycline, azithromycin, amoxicillin, naproxen, erythromycin and tetracycline. Trichomoniasis. The parasite infection leads to vaginal and vaginal discharge of women. Usually 3 hour symptom men in cause of urethritis. The treatment option of metronidazole and tinidazole. Chancroid. After infection, the small pupil develop two side of inoculation with 2 to 3 days. The lesion of erodes into deep ulcer of the stomatally painful. This is followed by painful swelling the inguinal lymph node. Antibiotic use of ciprofloxacin, erythromycin, ceftazone and azithromycin. LGV lymphogranuloma venirum. It commonly present in swelling lymph nodes in the groin. Initially, there is a small painless ulcer of genital 3 to 30 days after exposure. It may pass unrecognized and resolve spontaneously. Granuloma, it left of untreated disease may be cause extension lymphatic disease resulting in encephalitis of genitalia. The antibiotic use of doxycycline, erythromycin, tetracycline. Later it may be cause rectal structure surgery required. Dono venosis. Symptom of smaller granuloma venirum. The first manifestation appear after 3 to 40 days incubation period. Usually it is a small pupil with the rupture of form of granulomatous lesions that is characteristically pain-free and bleeds rapidly on contact. The drug of our azithromycin doxy and alternatively erythromycin, tetracycline, trimethoprim, sulfa, methoxone. Genital herpes. HSV type 2 is the primary cause of genital herpes. It can be recognized by presence of typical popular lesion that progress to multiple blister and ulcers. The first manifestation are frequently associated with a prolonged course of ulceration lasting 2-3 to 4 weeks. Herpes simplex. Antivirals such as aciclovir, acyclovir, famiclovir are effective. HPV. Causes of genital warts, which is a very common source of colored protuberance, which may be become extuberant cauliflower like a popular flat warts, appear soft end of penis, can cause cervical cancer in women. Prevention of drug of choice sexually active individual. STD control program. National STD control program in India started 1946. With the rapid spread of HIV infection in country in Europe under the pre National AIDS Organization of year 1992. Objective of STD program, reduce STD cases, thereby control HIV transmission by minimizing of the risk factor, prevent of short term as well long term morbidity and mortality due to STD. Strategies kya kya ranniti jo apnai gayi thi STD ke liye. The broad strategy of controlling STD outlined in strategic plan for the prevention and control of AIDS in India are the following. Adequate effective program management, prevention of transmission STD HIV infection through IEC and promotion safer sexual behavior by the use of condoms. Adequate and comprehensive case management including diagnosis, treatment, individual counseling, partner notification and screening for other diseases. Next, increasing access health for STD and strengthening existing facilities and structure and creating new facility whenever necessary. Early diagnosis and treatment, mostly asymptomatic infection through case finding and screening. Actions kya liye gaye the STD pe. Training and health workers, both public and private sector, comprehensive to STD case management. Development appropriate laboratory services and diagnostic of STD. Conduct of microbiological, social behavior and operation research. Surveys to assess epidemiological situation and monitor and evaluate the ongoing STD control program. One of the major action taken along as suggested in the strategy was strengthening the existing facility of structure of STD clinics. This year, following drugs are applied in STD clinics other than usual. Erythromycin 500 mg, doxycycline capsules, norfloxacin 400, fluconazole 150 mg, clotrimazole vaginal tablet 500, acyclovir cream 5 mg tubes. Refer to AIDS program in India. Control of STD involves 4 steps: initiation planning, intervention strategy, support components and monitoring and evaluation. First lete hain initiation planning. Compromise of the following steps: pehla problem definitions, establishing priorities, setting objective, considering strategies. intervention studies include case detection, screening, contracting, cluster testing, case holding and treatment, epidemiological treatment, contact treatment, person prophylaxis, health education. Support components include establishing of STD clinics, laboratory services, primary health care information system, leg isolation, social welfare measures, social therapy, social welfare measures, rehabilitation and commercial sex workers, provision of recreation facilities, marriage counseling, prohibiting sexually stimulating literature, prohibition of pornography, monitoring and evaluations. These critical aspects include monitoring disease trends, evaluation of program activity, ongoing evaluation of the disease, determinants of the efficacy and intervention strategy. This topic is complete. STD. Thank you, everyone.